Ready or not.
Why, hello there, and welcome to the video. So as we all know, it was Halloween last week. I'm hoping that I get this out at least not too long after Halloween. But on the run-up to Halloween, I thought, what should my costume be? A few ideas went through my head, but one really stuck. As you might know, I'm a big fan of the Breaking Bad universe. I mean, just look at my last video. Like, I still cannot believe it got that popular. So like any sane person, I bought a latex water white mask and did a stream of Outlast while wearing it.
Jesse! Jesse, you need to play Outlast, Jesse! Jesse!
This thing haunts me. So now I know that the mask works, it came to Halloween Day itself, and it was time to get on the full Walter White gear. Okay, I haven't played my drum for like 5 years, don't make fun of me here.
Ah, I got my arm again. Ah. Ah.
Say my name. Say it. You're goddamn right.
My name is Walter Hardwell White. Under the Superior Lake, Negro Royal Lane, Alpha. That was so bad.
Sorry that this section's a little quirky, a little wacky.
Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. Welcome to the vlog. Jesse, this is what I look like from now on. You know, just expect every video for me to look like this.
This is probably the first and only time you'll ever get a corridor and stairway reveal from me, so enjoy it while it lasts. Began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the monster. Welcome. It was a graveyard smash. He did the mash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash from my laboratory in the castle east.
to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster.
This video is also meant to be an update video, but I didn't want to make another boring one. So, remember the time, like, schedule that I had from the last one? Yeah, we haven't really stuck to that at all. And I'm sorry about that. Like I said earlier, the latest video, the Soul one, absolutely blew up beyond what I could imagine, and I'm really grateful for that. But I am working on this massive video about Breaking Bad and about Better Call Saul and El Camino as well. Just why I like them, scenes I like out of them. It's gonna be like at least a couple hours long, I reckon. I'm about 9,000 words, or no, like 9,000, almost 10,000 words to write a script for it. And I reckon there's going to be 40 to 50,000 words total. I do plan on making more like tribute videos, but I really want to get this big video out. I might have to just release like smaller videos in between though, because this is going to take so long. This Sunday there should be another episode of Outcast, my podcast, where I do like talk a bit about my content creation and stuff, so tune into that. Also, if you haven't seen it, here is the profile picture that I used for Halloween, the Meth Master one, because I am proud of it and I want people to see it. Personally, I just think that Halloween is like one of my favorite holidays. It's kind of underappreciated because Christmas is probably better, but Halloween's just fun. You know, you get to dress up, even though I am 15 at this point, and some people do think it's a bit odd I dress up, but, you know, it's fun. I don't go trick-or-treating, I just do it for myself. You know, and at the end of the day, you get to eat all of the sweets that the kids haven't taken, so that's always a bonus. I just like the whole concept of kind of a holiday based around demons. You know, it's just fun. A fair few kids screamed and one kid called me Harry Potter.
Jesus Christ, that mask is a pain.
Happy Halloween!